Once you use the map tools and you made a determination this is a false positive, very quickly go to pass and give a pass reason. If this is a property worth pursuing, make sure you start communication with the agent if you haven't done so already. Use text and emails, and more importantly, go to the agent section and call their cell phone, as that is the best way to get communication started. Use the filters to expand or retract the comps. There's more options here. Once you have a good selection, go ahead and start with the highest by clicking here. And this will open a window over the filters. You can see the pictures. Navigate the pictures, make sure you're mapping conditions, map statuses, influences. Also make sure you read the comps and make the adequate notes, as this is going to be very important as you move forward. Navigate through all the comps by following the next or back button until you find comps that are no longer relevant to help you make determinations of after repair value. Go back to your map, find the lowest number, and start there to find the active comps and for you to clean up all the properties.